Malapong, the Wicker, Knowlton, Freshman, Hackenthal, Shalesmore.
I was only about 11 when this happened. We were living in a big block of flats with a centre courtyard. All the bedroom windows in the building opened onto this court.
Winkabank.
And sometimes, in the middle of the night,
Crooks.
In that building sounded like a massive organ. I may have been only 11, but no one had to tell me all that moaning and yelling as it happened. I'd lie there mesmerised, listening to the first couple. Invariably, they'd wake up other couples. I'd like some kind of train reaction. Within minutes, the whole building was fucking. I mean, have you ever heard other people fucking really enjoying this? It's a marvellous sound. Not like in the movie, but when it's real. It's such a happy, exciting sound.
City is a woman, bigger than any other. A sophisticated lady, yeah, I wanna be your lover, not your brother, your mother, yeah.
The sun rose from behind the gasometers at 6:30 a.m. Crept through the gap in your curtains and caressed your bare feet, poking from beneath the floral sheens. I watched him flaking bits of varnish from your nails, trying to work his way up under the sheets. Jesus, even the sun's on heat today. The whole city getting stiff in the building heat.
I just want to make contact with you. Oh, that's all I want to do. I just want to make contact with you.